Windsor, England, Reuters, American actress Meghan Markle arrived at Windsor Castle for her wedding to Prince Harry, wearing a white veil and diamond tiara for a glittering union of British royalty and Hollywood glamour that will be watched by millions around the world. Prince Harry, dressed in a military frock coat uniform, and his brother, best man Prince William, had already entered the 15th century St. Georgia Euro Trademark's chapel, which was adorned in white roses, favorite flowers of their late mother Princess Diana. After entering the chapel unescorted, Markle will make her way to the organ screen halfway down the church, from where heir to the throne Prince Charles will walk her down the aisle to his son, Prince Harry. Tens of thousands of fans lined the route Markle took toward the castle, waving British flags and cheering as the Rolls-Royce limousine drove past with Markle and her mother, Doria Ragland, 61. Air traffic controllers for the nearby Heathrow Airport, one of the world's Euro Trademark's busiest, said the airspace over Windsor was being closed for the 15 minutes before the ceremony. Hours before, Queen Elizabeth bestowed the title of Duke of Sussex on her grandson, a step that means the American actress, star of the TV drama A Euro Esuts A Euro, will become a duchess when she marries Harry. Under clear skies and glorious sunshine, a military band in scarlet uniforms and bearskin hats entertained excited fans gathered behind barriers. Police armed with semi-automatic rifles patrolling streets and watching from rooftops. A Euro or at A Euro Trademark's absolutely incredible. The atmosphere here is just going to be crazy when Meghan turns up. I A Euro Trademark am so pleased to be here, A Euro said Charlotte Field, 21, one of 1,200 people invited into the grounds of the castle for the wedding. A host of guests were present. U.S. media mogul Oprah Winfrey and actor George Clooney and his wife Amal were joined by former soccer star David Beckham, his fashion designer wife Victoria and James Corden, the British host of the American TV chat show A Euro or Eth Late Late Show A Euro. Other guests included tennis ace Serena Williams, the siblings of Harry A Euro Trademark's late mother Princess Diana, singer Elton John, who sang at Diana Euro Trademark's 1997 funeral, British actor Idris Elba, and two of Harry A Euro Trademark's ex-girlfriends. A Euro or Ethies is a moment when we can all celebrate the rebirth of the royal family, A Euro said Kenny McKinley, 60, who had come down from Scotland for the wedding. A Euro or at A Euro Trademark's a time when all the nation can come together rather than being divided. Eat A Euro Trademark's a day when you can be proud to be British, A Euro. The couple, who met on a blind date in 2016 and fell in love in a tent under the stars in Botswana, will tie the knot at the 15th century St. Georgia Euro Trademark's chapel, in a castle that has been home to 39 English monarchs since 1066. Search points. More than 100,000 fans are expected to cram the narrow roads of Windsor, about 20 miles, 30 kilometers, west of London. Visitors had to pass through police search points set up around the castle. Hundreds of TV crews from around the world were present for the union of Harry, 33, sixth in line to the British throne, and Markle, 36, a divorcee whose mother is African American and father is white. To some Britons, the wedding embodies a more modern Britain where race or background are no bar to even the most elite and traditional of institutions. To others, it is an irrelevance or mild distraction from the schism of Brexit, which has deeply divided the United Kingdom. Polls suggest that most Britons will not bother tuning in. Markle A Euro Trademark's own father Thomas Markle, 73, a former lighting director for TV soaps and sitcoms, pulled out of the ceremony this week, telling the U.S. celebrity website TMZ he had had heart surgery on Wednesday. Confusion over his attendance marred the build-up to the wedding, which had been choreographed for months by royal aides, and his name still appears in the order of service. The service will be conducted by the Dean of Windsor with Justin Welby, Archbishop of Canterbury and spiritual head of the Anglican Church, overseeing the exchange of vows. A black U.S. Episcopalian bishop, Michael Bruce Curry, will give the wedding address, while Lady Jane Fellows, Diana Euro Trademark's sister, will deliver the reading. No vow to obey. Prime Minister Theresa May, who along with other politicians was not invited to the wedding, sent good wishes to the couple, adding, "A Euroito all of those joining the national celebration with street parties and other events, have a wonderful day A Euro." In departures from royal custom, Harry will wear a ring, a platinum band, while Markle will not vow to obey her husband. Her wedding ring is made from Welsh gold, given by the Queen. In among traditional hymns, a choir will perform American soul singer Ben E. King A Euro trademark S1960s hit A Euro Stand By Me A Euro. After the ceremony, the newlyweds are expected to greet some of the 1,200 members of the public invited into the castle grounds before starting a carriage procession through Windsor. A reception will be held in the castle A Euro trademark S St. George A Euro trademark S Hall before 200 guests join the couple at an evening event at the nearby Frogmore House Mansion. The newlyweds will carry out their first official engagement as husband and wife next week. The British remain broadly supportive of the monarchy, albeit with a sense of mild irony about the pomp and pageantry that accompanies it, though most have deep respect for Queen Elizabeth after her 66 years of service as head of state. Harry, along with brother William and his wife Kate, are at the forefront of efforts to modernize the monarchy by talking openly about their feelings. A Euroite is patently obvious, the more you say, the more you can be examined A Euro said royal historian Hugo Vickers. A Euro or everything moves on gradually, but there are certain risks, and there is a lot to be said for maintaining the mystique A Euro.